Well, Fells Point is known for its old world feel, cobblestone roads, brick buildings, and also an open waterfront. But come the year 2015, the waterfront there would look very different. 11 News reporter John Sherman joins us live from Fells Point tonight to explain the changes that begin today. John.
Well, Marianne, this is a truly massive new development. We're talking about 27 acres, more than $830 million, and the potential for more than 3,200 new permanent jobs.
This is indeed a very, very happy day.
One look at what the development will look like shows clearly that this area has come a long way.
When I was growing up here in East Baltimore, anything south of Broadway was viewed as dangerous.
Today it's a rehabbed brownfield, but it used to be the Allied Signal Plant, the source of chromium leaking into the harbor.
This is a terrific accomplishment to have been able to take this brownfield site and to turn it into one of the most phenomenal waterfront sites anywhere in the United States of America.
Sitting in between Fells Point and Harbor East, it's seen as the final major inner harbor development. 841,000 square feet of office space, 700,000 square feet of residential space, 2,900 parking spaces, and 11 acres of open green space. It'll bring 5,600 temporary construction jobs and 3,200 potential permanent jobs. The first tenant, Morgan Stanley, will bring in 900 jobs alone.
When we come together as one, we can accomplish so much. We are so grateful for this strong partnership, for the vision of a great team of developers who saw beyond just one little area, but saw the city as it is growing and transforming into a remarkable city.
The first phase is expected to be completed in 2010, the second phase and final by 2015. Live in Fells Point, John Sherman, WBAL-TV 11 News.